Hey, what up YouTube, it's Reaction Time once again here on 31.tv. In case you are new to this channel, don't forget to click that red subscribe button down there and the notification bell as well, so you will be updated to all of our up and coming content. Big shout out first to all of our new subscribers here in the channel and to those who liked our previous reaction videos. You guys are all awesome and we hope you guys will like this one as well. And speaking of this video, we are going to react once again to Chaka Khan as he performs this cover of a Hozier hit entitled Take Me to Church. So I will be putting the original link to this video in case you haven't watched it and we want to watch it with uninterrupted without any pauses or stops or whatever, you know, you just want to experience it firsthand. Don't forget to click that link that I will be providing in the description box below. So, but since you are here, you are looking for a reaction, well, we are going to watch it right here, right now. This is the first time that we're going to watch it. Without further ado, let's jump right into the video and check out Chaka Khan with Take Me to Church. Let's go.
My love has got humor. Sees the giggle at the funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heaven never did speak, sees the last true mouth.
Raspy and deep.
More bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick. You heard them say a church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in a bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well.
Wow. Would you know, sorry for pausing, would you know if this is his real, this really is his natural voice? Comment down below, okay? But as of now, well, it appears to be, that would be his normal voice, you know, deep and raspy, and I like it. Let's proceed.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I've made that night to stay.
Oh.
Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I've made that night to stay. Good God, let me give you my life.
Sorry for pausing, can't help but notice this part of his neck right here. Of course, he's doing that maybe just to just to enunciate on the tone itself, and then of course to modulate his voice as well. I'm no music expert, but you do that whenever you want to stress everything, you know, even in speaking. You do that as well, and you want to raise the volume of your voice as well, and it works for him, and I like it, you know. Let's go.
If I'm a beggar of the good times, my love is the sunlight to keep the goddess on my side. See the man's a sacrifice, drain the whole sea, something shiny, something made it for the main course. That's a fine looking high horse. What you got in a stable with a lot of starving faithful? That looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is how we work. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I tell you my sins.
Amazing.
Like a dog in the shrine of your life. I tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I've made my deathless.
Oh yeah.
Good God, let me give you my life.
Not only is his voice this raspy and deep, he also has this capability to go up high, very, very high. That's what he's doing right now, which is really, really impressive. Let's go back a little and appreciate it some more. Let's go. There. Done. What's that? He's definitely killing this song. Wow. That was pretty impressive, you know. That again, that was Chaka Khan with "Take Me to Church," and of course, that song was popularized by Hozier. Wow, I don't know what to think now, because I'm starting to believe that this is indeed his normal voice. You know, let me know in the comment section below if I'm right. Right, it just sounds so natural for him, and. You know, that deeper and very, very raspy voice, and he also has this great capability with him to go higher in terms of his vocal range, and that is very, very impressive, you know. And as far as this cover is concerned, well, I would say this is a very, very strong cover of this song. Once again, that was "Take Me to Church," and one of the very best that I have heard so far. And I hope you guys like that reaction. Don't forget to check out these reaction videos as well, and let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. Okay, that's just about it for me. I'll see you all on the next video. Peace out, y'all.